clear about everything that was happening.
Yeah, when I wrote the book, I had a journal that I had myself. I also wrote facility and got all my records, medical records, legal records, therapist notes, intake papers, discharge papers, like 400 pages of very detailed day-to-day, hour-to-hour documentation of what my stay was there. Part of my family's loan, but the document gave me a guide.